I don't understand what the money's for.
Just think of it as a...
A bribe?
No, not a bribe. Incentive. First you refuse your academic prize, and now you're gonna refuse this too.
Oh, we got a smart one.
Understandable. People donate the hard earned to offer you assistance to encourage you to do something good. You should let them. Really?